Handoff, Roberson, right up the middle, Roberson. There he goes. Oh, he's got daylight down midfield, down to the 30, at the 20, and he's knocked out of bounds. A huge gain by Roberson. Simpson in the gun. He'll take the snap. And here's the carry. Simpson looking for the left hand end. He dives into the end zone. He's in. Touchdown, Cobras. Colson Simpson, 13 yards.
Holy cow, just like that. He just waited just a minute second for the hole to open. He didn't see it. He went to the outside, and he saw that speed that he's been flashing here lately. And we got a touchdown already. Oh, my.
Lacey throws, looking for a man. He's got Murphy in the end zone. Touchdown, Cobras. Tracy, you called it. Murphy was right there, right place, right time. 6 points for the Cobras.
Holy cow, and the slant worked all last week for us. And Murphy, when you've got somebody with that kind of speed, it's hard to play 10 yards off of him. And right there, I mean, 6 points, what can you say?
Handoff, Fortner. Kyle Fortner spins up the middle. There he goes. Inside the five, dives on in. Touchdown, Cobras. Kyle Fortner, 27 yards.
Holy cow, just like that. I told you, Fortner, if he ever gets a little bit of an opening, he's got the rockets to boost, and he did it right there, staying on his feet, making the big gain right there. Three scores, three different Cobras, Mark. Are you kidding me?
Felix Aguilar, handoff right up the middle on first down. Good run there on the carry, number 44, Mitchell Rainey. And the ball popped free, picked up by Amon Johnson. No one's going to stop him all the way. It's a scoop and score. Touchdown, Cobras.
Holy cow. The ball popped up in the air. Somebody had a hand on it. I think it was Kyle Fortner who pulled it out. And just like that, I mean, he was gone. You're featured Cobra, 6 points.
I'll tell you this right now, Tracy. Five's not going to be denied on this next carry. It's first and goal from the two. He'll take it himself right up the middle. Boom. Andrew Roberson's in for his first rushing score of the night, and it's 34-0.
Holy cow. You're right, Mark. He was not going to be denied, and he just walked in on that one.
Your final score tonight. Fountain Lake defeats Dover 35-0 and moves to 3-0 on the season. Fountain Lake football every Friday night this fall on your home of the Cobras, 92.9 KVRE, and online at kvre.com.
Touchdown, Cobras! Holy cow! Just like that!